Chariot, y'all. Yeah. Look, I even got my old lady blanket. Show ya. Get my chariot. Ooh. Oh, I gotta roll myself in. Oh Lord.
Guys, we're closing 20 minutes, so you know, okay?
Okay. Alright, I'm ready.
You wanna go
over here? Boy. And it's up and down these aisles real quick. Dang. Okay, keep going. Okay, left. I better remember. Phoenix! What? Don't get none of this stuff.
I know.
I can't afford this.
Just like with the go-kart.
What go-kart?
The time to go
to. Okay. To the right.
I know.
Do you really? All right, slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh, man, that's $5, man. All right, I need some mixing bowls.
Mommy,
to...
Mommy.
What?
As soon as we went into the store, we should have been like, you see me rolling, they hate it.
Oh, Lord, this girl.
Oh, is that a nice
one? Oh, I guess to stop here because we ain't supposed to see that. Okay. Hold on, please. I'm looking for mixing bowls. I'm looking for stuff to mix my meat and stuff and season. Some like stainless steel bowls.
How about this?
This was $4.
I need longer arms.
Uh-huh. What I got you for? Yeah, this is good. What y'all think? It's dirty looking. Nah, that ain't gonna work. Darn it. Okay. Phoenix. Oh, wait. Hold on.
Really?
What?
Your foot on your brakes?
Yeah. Brakes. Okay. Ooh. At the top right there. And this one. Ew. Oh, it's all scratched up. Yeah. All right. Up more. Get some Dutch ovens. Let's see. Yeah. This is kind of all right. Meat. So I don't cook for real. It's $8. Oh, this is good. Very, very good. Mix my meats.
Season my meats.
I'm only gonna get. See to get one.
What are those?
Little what?
That money or something.
What is this? Memory foam wrist rest. It's for like computer. Like keyboards, stuff like this. Oh. Alright. Okay. There's a crock pot. Oh, so you just gonna pick and choose where I'm gonna go? Oh, Jesus, help me. Oh Lord, he did a lot. Jesus, this ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to fire my daughter. Come on, girl, you don't only got 20 minutes. Okay. Well. Damn. So this is what it's gonna be like if I really did need a wheelchair, huh?
After you have this baby, it's gonna be my turn.
After I had the baby, it's gonna be your turn for what? To have a baby?
No.
I'm gonna beat the hell out you.
No, I'm talking about the wheelchair.
So, where the baby gonna be? How am I gonna push? I'm confused. The baby is well, you better take that up with Brooklyn.
The carriage, and you're gonna be pushing the carriage, and I'm gonna be in the.
You know you got a little sister named Brooklyn, right? You even can. Shoot, Amara likes pushing y'all. I'm gonna be busy. All right, right? Okay. I can't fit in there.
Nope.
They need to make it wheelchair accessible. All right, I need to get in there. Come on. Ow, 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 ow.
Mommy, what? I stuffed animals.
No, I had to bend my leg because you're about to run my own legs over. I don't know how you did that, but you're about to do it. Oh, Jay. Hey.
Hi. How you doing?
Okay. What you got over here? Man. All right, come on.
Where you wanna go?
Let's go to the baby section.
Baby section? Where's that?
Look at that rug. I want to see that rug. I guess I can't see that rug. I guess I'm going to have to forget about that rug. I done lost my freedom. Baby boy section.
I know.
You do?
Yes.
Ooh. Ooh, that's ugly. Oh, Lord. Look for a little snowsuit. Damn, that's a big snowsuit. Okay. Dang, this aisle is claustrophobic. Alright. Okay, Fiend, come on. Alright, Fiend, what are you doing? Are you shopping? I don't know what's going on. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's go look at the purses real quick. Yeah. Fiend, this is a twofer. You're getting a workout.
Oh,
oh, I might need some of those. That's what they have in
those. So does tomorrow.
Oh, Lord.
Ooh, Nike. It's a Nike. Uh-huh. What are the prices?
Straight ahead. Straight ahead.
I wonder, if I have my phone, how many steps have I gone? You know, to my bus stop.
Okay, you see these right here? These call purses.
You know, to my bus stop to the house, I have to take 824 steps to equal 1 minute.
Okay. All right. Slowly, Phoenix, slowly.
Slowly.
See, you got money, so you can get phone for whatever you need it for. If you want to.
I know, but you don't think I'm gonna get in trouble.
Get in trouble for what?
Looking at the purse.
Tell your teacher to go ahead and call me about you getting in trouble about having a purse.
No, because my friend at least was wearing a zipper, but it didn't have no hood. And then she
was wearing a zipper.
Yeah, a zipper jacket, but it didn't have no hood, and then. The teacher said, take it off. I'm like, what? She's going to slip her someone's mouth with it?
Well, she should have started with the teacher. Here I am.
I got a sneeze.
Oh, that's good to know. God bless you. All right, let's go for a bust my bowl.
I got a bowl.
All right.